Oh, I forgot to completely fill up my... That's alright. Alright, Borax. Put you in here for the moment. Ladders for a bit. Going another clay run. Obsidian. Alright, more of my favorite basalt cobblestone. There we go. Most of the rocks all sorted out. Oops, forgot one of them. It's about dulled a iron pickaxe. Oh, those with me. Yeah. All right, let's go and four in the morning. Sun's about to come up. It's been raining at my base for a really long time. You guys done yet? 7 of 8. 5 out of 5. Yep, time to replant. Don't have many seeds in the end category. Toss some cabbage. Uh-oh. Some of... Oh, onions were persimmons. That's why. That's that. Yes, we'll just leave that in. I haven't heard the dulcet tones of my hammers in a while. Torque calculation gets caught up. More vegetables for the pot. it's getting ridiculous. Wherever. Torches. Mm-hmm. A little crowded in here. Oh yeah, forgot all about you. Four rot, turn into 2x compost. Isn't that exciting? Feel free, seal it up. Just what I don't need, compost. Here, I'll throw some rot in with the veggies. I'm sure there'll be no problem there. All right, that gets me back to my normal arrangement of gear. Animals are taken care of. Still got cabbage to harvest out there. Not in a hurry to do that though. Gonna take a while for that field to recover from the pumpkin planting anyway. Actually, no, I have a second one. I don't remember how I have it set up. Whoa, 5 out of 9 already? Feels like I just planted this stuff. And I don't have another one. Although it's already back to, N90. Yeah, let's go. No pumpkin over here. Okay. Well, am I gonna make any superstructures? No, I'm not. I don't have enough experience with the game or artistic inclination to build fancy, cool-looking houses and building stuff. I'm very much more of a function over form kind of guy. I just make it do what I needed to do and go about my business. Making it look pretty, I put a little effort in. Not what I'm interested in. Alright, the question was, where are my pumpkin seeds? Did I put them back here? I have pumpkins. But I don't remember getting... Oh, you can turn the pumpkins back into seeds. That's where they are. I only need 5? I think 5. Alright, we'll get those planted, then we'll come back and get our anvil put together, finally. Long, long delayed anvil. Alright. Do there. Are replanted. Five and six out of nine, so a couple more days. Be ready to go again. Our third windmill up. Should just be one more week after that. We'll get the fourth, because we don't need a full harvest to finish the third. I'll get us all four of the windmills I was wanting to get done. Alright, I'm going to take a quick break. I'll not leave you listening to the hammers. Nobody wants that. Alright, be back with you here in just a few. Alright, back to it. Let's see. So, we need to work on our pulverizer. No, zombie dog, you didn't need to follow me back in here. You're just fine. Go take a nap again. Alright, put that away. So, what we're trying to do is we're trying to weld these two pieces together. We got the anvil base and the anvil top finished up last episode. But in order to weld those two pieces together, I need a thin layer of borax powder to set in between the two, so it welds properly. So for the borax power, we need a pulverizer. I think I built the parts, didn't I? I can't remember now. I thought I put the parts together for a pulverizer. Maybe I did not. I remember looking at it. No pulverizer parts there, and no pulverizer parts there. Alright, well, I guess I did not. Or what I'm remembering. Pulverizer. So, toggle, frame, pounder. We gotta make all of those. If I remember right, the pounder is easy. So, I'll have to grab my tools and the wood. And we also need a cap. I think I'll need the saw, but we'll grab it just in case. Some wood. That. Boards. And some more wood. Alright, pulverizer pound. So. The hammer, the chisel. Whoa. That's off-putting. Alright, pounder is complete. Then the toggle. We're going to need a copper. Oh, please tell me I can use copper. I think I was going to do iron. Yeah, we can do an iron plate. Alright, so we'll do an iron plate. That plus an axle. We've got axles. Do that in the craft shop. Then the frame. Just lots of boards. Oh, we're gonna need a rock. Do I have? Can't remember if I have any laying around still. I had a couple, and I think I actually got rid of them because I thought I was done needing them. I have no rock. I'm gonna have to go get a rock. Yeah. They're all cobblestone and such. Alright, so I need a rock and I need a plate. Get the plate started and then we'll go get a rock while we wait for the plate to finish. So, time for... And for you again... Two bars to make one plate. That'll give us what we need for the one part. That heats up. Bowl of rotten food! I didn't eat it fast enough. I kept eating the new one I kept creating. That's funny. Ah, let's go fix our bowl of rotten food. Hey, bowl of rotten food. Into the water with you. Give me my bowl back. Oh, is Borax in the kern? Well, what's the pulverizer needed for then? I know I need a pulverizer. We're going to make one anyway. But we can powder the Borax in the kern. Yeah, we've already got that. We got that set up. We're going to do the pulverizer anyway. We'll just do a little. I don't need much. Alright, two of the parts done. Your top bowl. Oh yeah, the stone block. Grab one of those. to grab one there. Don't want chalk. Salt rock. Salt rock, that's all we needed. Rock saw above it, and then all right, still one more thing we need. Iron pounder cap. Sure if it takes 2 or 12. Let's do 2 just. Just one necessary. Ugh. What do we need? Your iron pickaxe? Axe? All right, I don't know if I have to combine this. Calendar? All right, click on it. You need two caps? What? Another pounder. Yep. Yeah. Alright, so we got a frame, a toggle, and a toggle I know is where the power comes. Assuming it's frame first. Let's take. Please add pounders before adding caps. Oh, it's 2 pounders. Well, I need a total of 4. So I need another pounder and 2 more caps. 2 caps for 2 pounders. I was wondering why. I didn't think the top part would need one. So I just need another pounder. Alright. Pounder. The one that's just the hammer, chisel, and no problem. At least it's an easy. All right, so fix this. I have no more angle gears? Really? I guess I did use. Stuff up again. Thank you. Alright, so I get it against the wall. For now, we'll keep it simple. You go in left or right, over it. Don't be that way. Thanks for listening. Down the shelf there. maybe it's the right way. Place it through the wall. I think it's because of the direction of the ears connect. Yeah, it's because of the direction. How do you load it with stuff? And what do you put in? Right-clicking's not doing anything for me. So I don't know if it's because I've got it turned around backwards. Quartz. I got a little tiny bit of quartz somewhere. So it is very, very, very manual. Yeah. I don't know yet how much I'm gonna need to pulverize, so I don't know how big a pain in the ass this process is. Long as it's running for the moment, that's all I care about. Thank you. Alright, we got the basics set. Let's get to work on getting... Don't have room here to actually bend the power down the wall. Another space there, or I'm over and down. All right, I'll these things later. Our stability fix. Alright, as far as I know, I just have to heat up these two pieces. Once they're heated up, I place the base, put powder on it, powdered borax on the top, place the anvil top on top of that, and I have to do some hammering in order to quote unquote weld it in. Minimum you need to get steel started is 460 of quartz and bauxite. Yeah, that's a little bit. That might be a little further along than I was really hoping. Things tend to slow down quite a bit as you advance, process-wise. Alright, let's go, let's see. I fix my stability over at the garden, which... a lot to do over there at the moment if they're not ready to harvest. I haven't really started, I don't know where any bauxite is yet. Quartz is all over the place. Quartz, I mean. Ah, we still got it. Alright, place the base. Layer of box set. Place the tome. Hammer bear? Guess you just tap it. Well, here we go. We have the completed iron anvil. Yay. Place it. Leave this input here now. I'm trying to remember what in particular. I know I need the iron anvil for tier 3 anvil. Steel production, but if there was something else I need. Alright, getting low on coal, low on iron ingots. Spend some more time on irons at some point. Gears resets. Raining like crazy. And the good old pulverite. Now what to focus on? Finding bauxite?